Hey, this is Frank. We're wrapping up another day over here at the gym, and I want to send out another mental toughness minute. And this one is about arrogance and fear. And what we have found out just from working with people over the years and, just interacting, a lot of times we find out that arrogance and pride sometimes manifests itself in bullying, and really it's a mask for fear and insecurity. Now, to progress in the fitness world and in life in general, you're going to have to deal with that stuff, okay? Being afraid and then covering up by bullying other people or making prideful, arrogant statements about yourself that really aren't true, but you think they are. It's just a very thin mask for fear and insecurity. Anyway, much more respect for people that go out there and tackle the hard stuff and fail and get up and try again until they get it. Now, they've dealt with it, okay, or they're in the process of dealing with it, and they're getting beyond it, okay, so they don't need to go into the bullying mode or the hater mode like on the internet. You see a lot of people hide behind the anonymity of the net, of the web, to spout off a bunch of junk. But, the reality is, you get in and do the hard work, make your mistakes, learn from them, and move on. That's another aspect of mental toughness. All right, till next time.